Brazil's widespread corruption scandal and the resulting political uncertainty in the country have had an undeniable impact on business and trade.
You have two things that are impacting nowadays in pricing the transactions. A lower demand, that then you have offer and demand pricing below, I think, the risk, where the risk is. And on the other side, the fact that there are other downgrades to come if the outlook is negative. So this is consuming a lot of time for all banks when trying to price a transaction. And of course, to know your customer is essential. We have to be very close to our clients and understand them very well. But nowadays, more than ever, it's very important to follow up the political situation in every country you are in. It is even more important than what you are doing regarding your client, because sometimes you have a very good client, but inside a country that, because of a political change, will be impacted negatively.
It's pretty natural to have some degree of increased concern at a time like this in Brazil, and mainly because of the high degree of uncertainty. There has been a higher, let's say, claims activity in the market, in the sector. Banks have been suffering a lot more in 2015 than in the years before, and so have we. We are currently really debating as a firm, and as again senior management is discussing where we should be with our exposure, where we should be going, take opportunities in this current environment, or really take a little bit more of a conservative approach.
But despite the current climate, experts continue to believe in Brazil as a major investment destination.
The current uncertainty makes it difficult to convince newcomers into Brazil. For example, some clients which have never had a chance to really understand Brazil, I don't think it's the right time to sell Brazil to them. Maybe they should wait a few more weeks, a few more months. But those who have been already active in Brazil and looking for opportunities, it's really the best timing for them. Now we see an opportunity for our clients to make acquisitions at the lower real. It's really important for our clients to consider not only the FX side, but also the overall potential for these companies to export, and also considering the fact that assets are more accessible. Also, it's a more strategic moment to get into the Brazilian market.
And given the size of Brazil, the importance of Brazil as an insurance market, as a credit insurance market for Swiss Re, as it is probably for other insurance players as well, and the banks in the first place, in the medium to long term, it will maintain a significance, a high significance for the group. And short version is, we won't stop doing business in Brazil because of what's happening right now.